Yeah, you can have your date over, cook some dinner for him in this lovely stove we have, with all this lovely storage we have, and this lovely dishwasher we have, Crossing. Alright, coming on over here, we have our bar stool area, just some extra room in case you want to have the ladies over for some brunch or something. Then we have our living room with brand new couches and a brand new couch because, you know, we're big spenders over here in the village. Following over here, passing it off to Judy.
And you follow me, you'll see where the magic happens. So this right here, this is my desk. Typical, we all know what that is. But if you look right here, this queen size bed, not twin, queen, but y'all wouldn't know anything about that. Everybody else. And this right here is my lovely closet. I have all this lovely space, all my shoes organized, beautiful, much space. You follow me over here, we got the bathroom, let me show you. Yo, Felicia! Let me in!
Oh, for the love of God. Oh, there's a camera!
Bye, Felicia.
Hello, everyone. Well, welcome to the bathroom where all the women become goddesses. Well, those that aren't already. As you can see over here, now we have the perfect sink area for two. Because, yes, you will be sharing unless you're lucky enough to get through a three-person, but some of us aren't. Then you'll notice our lovely shower area, perfect with a lovely shelf, lots of storage, because as we all know, we all need to, you know, keep moisturized and silky smooth. Now we have some storage areas over here for extra accoutrement. Not everyone's going to get that, so those who do, have it good for you. Alright, and speaking of bathrooms and plumbing, let me show you where all the cleaning, because as you can see, oh, I look like a wretch today. Here's where we do all of our laundry, you know, when Judy has to put her dresses in from the night before, and then, you know, Marjorie has to do her pantyhose. It can pile up. So, also with our lovely water heaters, but we don't need to see that. Okay, girls, I've got to go, because as you can tell, I'm only halfway through, and I've got class in 20. Yikes! Bye, everyone!
Bye! As you can tell, she doesn't get out often, so it takes a village.
Well, we all got class, so it's time for you guys to go. Later, alligators!
Bye.
Okay, guys, welcome to the Village Clubhouse.
Oh my gosh, hey!
Come on in, we'll show you around.
So right here, we have a lovely conference space where you can have meetings and conferences, you can do club or whatever you need to do. Follow us this way, we have a lovely programming space as well.
Oh, hey, here's our ARC Pat.
Hey there, how's it going, guys? This is the clubhouse, welcome. This is where students like to hang out, they chill, they socialize, we do lots of fun events here. This is probably the best place on campus for students to take a break.